Tell where is red, red rose, Babu. Red rose ka, red rose. Red. Red rose. And yellow rose. Yellow. Dhruv, yellow flower. Yellow rose. And orange. Orange ka, orange. Touch karo. Orange. And pink rose. Pink rose. Or white flower ka, Dhruv, white. White. Dekho to, white flower. Kahan par hai? See, see, see. There is white. See, see, see. Yahan pe, see, see. White flower. White hai na? Or lotus ka hai? Lotus. Tell mama where is lotus. Lotus. Touch karo lotus. Niche. Yes. Lotus. Very good. And green leaf ka hai? Dhruv, green leaf. Leaf. Green leaf. Wo hai. Green leaf hai. Okay. Pani dalna hai? Thik hai, le lo. Uthao. Tum uthao pani. Mug uthao. Yes. उठा, डालो, डाल दो, प्लांट्स को दे दो पानी, very good, इससे हैंड का कंट्रोल आता है, मक उठाने से, and in fun activity, kids are learning like, what is leaf, what are flowers, see, he's not getting pissed off, and he's learning so many things, like bucket उठाना, मक उठा के पानी डालना, with control motion, he is like pouring the water, So he's learning pour, pick up, so many verbs. Bas, dusre ped mein denge, okay? Here we will give, here. Ek mein ho gaya, yes. Give it to some another plant. Yes, rose mein dal do, rose mein. Very good, yes. You can teach him so many things like, this is rose, this is this flower, the colors, leaf. Water, mug, bucket, and in fun, fun. He'll learn also, and that's activity also. Okay. Abhi kisko dena? You want to give it to Rose? Wow. There was a time when he was not even able to pick up the mug, and now he's like enjoying.